Hello guys, welcome to another video of Pokemon Sword Storm. Today we're going to play Artemia's Art Skin actually. This one is basically Project Lobby's, but I want to try this one. So let's go on to dirty abilities. Yes, we have Blade Dash, which dash forwards, then back again, damaging enemies along the way. The Twin Blades attack, which charge and basic attack twice. Seems pretty cool. We have Face Prism, swap positions with an enemy hero. It's really nice to try to get an enemy hero a little bit to your team by finishing off. Shield Overload, gain a shield when attack at low HP, not below 75% HP. We gain a little shield. We have our heroic abilities, which is Suppression Pulse. Damage and blinds enemies in a large area. Ooh, pretty cool. Unlimited range, so you can do it anywhere on the map. And we have Purify Beam, which chases an enemy with an Arbitol Beam. Well, 8 seconds, wow, that's nice to put the pressure on and as a finisher, I suppose. So let's go, guys. Hope you enjoy.
Alrighto!
Facility powering up.
We're about to begin!
You'd better be prepared for this fight.
Lot.
We are steadfast in the face of peril.
So shall we go for the... First attacks. Attacks against you will increase damage. Basic attack against you will increase damage.
Systems online. 10 seconds.
Increase Twin Blades to more neighbors. Twin Blades maybe has to physical armor.
3, 2, 1.
Well, I'm just going for the
facility
damage.
Online.
I think that's a smart choice.
Could use some assistance.
Together, we are strong.
Jets on fire away. Okay, Face Prism.
Stay alert, our enemy nears.
We do it. And then we do the Face Prism. Yeah.
Trust through sacrifice.
Be stacked. We need to go in.
Select a talent.
Another talent. Traits. Increase shield overload for the LL. Base prison grant armor. Let's go for the armor. It's nice because we're swapping ourselves. Come on, that's my base.
honor I lead.
Together we are strong.
Your favor, friend.
You can't get up. Maybe. Destroy that little target. Chill gun.
Status
confirmed. Now they have some monsters now. Let's go for the purifier beam.
That will serve me.
Oh, so many Zerg headed right for us. Stop them! Stop them at once!
Zerg threat eliminated.
Oh, thank goodness. We live another day.
Destined.
Shakosa. Twinblade strikes three times.
Thank you, healer.
Let's go with that one.
The beacons are active once again. Control them before the enemy does.
My spells will aid you.
Yeah, two hits for three men.
I cannot fail. Together, we are strong.
My spells will aid you.
At least the Zerg that are coming for us are not as numerous as the ones our enemies face. So maybe there's hope yet.
Increase attack speed by 20%, basic attack slow by 20% from 120%. Oh god, this one is so hard. Should I do Blades of the Templar or...
Need some help.
I cannot fail. There can be no doubt.
It's just going for basic.
Is near.
Wait, what fuck did he go? What? This damage just this damage? Behind being a faster recursive target. Increase Twin Blades charge this damage.
I see. Alright, that was my gameplay for today with Artemis. Hope you enjoyed. And I will see you next game. Wish you a beautiful day, guys. See ya. Bye bye.